Micah and Cher, authorities just announced the arrest of 65-year-old Carlos Medina near Torrance for allegedly shooting and killing Bishop O'Connell over the weekend. Sheriff Robert Luna said that Medina is the husband of O'Connell's housekeeper and that he had also done some work here at his Hacienda Heights home. LA County Sheriff Robert Luna announcing a break in the case. 65-year-old Carlos Medina has been arrested for allegedly shooting Catholic Bishop David O'Connell inside his Hacienda Heights home over the weekend.
Homicide investigators were called and responded to the scene. Upon arrival, they reviewed evidence, conducted interviews, and canvassed the neighborhood for surveillance video footage.
Authorities say soon after the shooting, they found surveillance video, which showed a car that pulled up to the bishop's driveway around 1 o'clock Saturday afternoon and then left soon after. Then on Sunday, detectives got a tip that the person of interest may reside in the Torrance area. They were told by the tipster that Medina was acting strange and made comments about the bishop owing him money. Medina apparently briefly left LA County, and then detectives were alerted that he returned to his Harbor Gateway home around 2 a.m. this morning. Medina barricaded himself inside the home and was finally taken into custody after several hours of evading police. Witnesses say the SWAT team swarmed the area early this morning.
When they evacuated us was the time they were going to knock the wall down already. I guess when they hit the wall the first time, that's when he gave up and came out.
Bishop O'Connell was a native of Cork County, Ireland, and was ordained and has served the Los Angeles Archdiocese since 1979.
Every day he worked to show compassion to the poor, to the homeless, to the immigrant, and to all those living on society's margins.
Joe Byrne is visiting with his wife, Denise, from Dublin. They were supposed to have lunch with Bishop O'Connell today. Instead, they came by his home to see the growing memorial and to try to learn more about what happened to their friend. Byrne says the reality of it all is just starting to set in.
We were fine until we came to his home, which is it's real then. It's really real when we see it across the television. It comes home.
And since this happened, hundreds of people have been coming by the bishop's home to pay their respects. This has become a makeshift memorial. There have been nightly vigils to commemorate a man who has been serving the Los Angeles community for more than 45 years. That's the very latest from Hacienda Heights. I'm Rachel Menitoff, KTLA 5 News.
Rachel, thank you.